There's many a man of the Cameron clan that has followed his chief to the field. He has sworn to support him or die by his side, for a Cameron never can yield. I hear the pibroch sounding, sounding deep o'er the mountain and glen, while light springing footsteps are trampling the heath. 'Tis the march of the Cameron men. 'Tis the march, 'tis the march, 'tis the march of the Cameron men. Oh, proudly they walk, for each Cameron knows he may tread on the heather no more. But boldly he follows his chief to the field where his laurels were gathered before. I hear the pibroch sounding, sounding deep o'er the mountain and glen, while light springing footsteps are trampling the heath. 'Tis the march of the Cameron men. 'Tis the march, 'tis the march, 'tis the march of the Cameron men. The moon has arisen, it shines on that path now trod by the gallant and true. I hire their hopes, for their chieftain has said that whatever men dare they can do. I hear the pibroch sounding, sounding deep o'er the mountain and glen, while light springing footsteps are trampling the heath. 'Tis the march of the Cameron men. 'Tis the march, 'tis the march, 'tis the march of the Cameron men.